Ukraine and Japan will sign an agreement on protection investment on February 5th, according to the Japanese Ministry of Foreign Affairs. At the end of last year, Japan promised to provide Ukraine with a $300 million aid package, which will renew Ukraine's national bank reserves. In addition, Japan is ready to allocate another $16.6 million in grants for infrastructure projects. Last year, Japan provided $1.5 billion in financial assistance to Ukraine.